A man can't just abscond with £55,000 and expect to get away with it. I've arrested more than one of these gentlemen in my time. He will not slip through my fingers.